and a couple cult tunes. I guess this is a triple cult. A triple set of the cult. Anyways, so a little bit of
she got me a fever. Oh yeah, she said.
it's Rebecca Campbell. Rebecca Campbell is the winner of the Tour de Florida, and you got 5 minutes to claim your prize up here at the DJ booth. If nobody claims the prize in 5 minutes, we're gonna do another draw. So that's Rebecca Campbell, the winner of Tour de Florida. Okay, we're gonna move right along here. Rock F from the third set. It's Mind Over Matter. Welcome to my apartment on Thursday night. Let's see if we can get to sweat out there.
Yeah!
is for Rebecca Campbell, who won the trip, and she's going to be taking off on that big old jet airliner. Okay, geez, I wouldn't mind on a trip to Florida. Where do you get them ballads, anyways? All right, don't forget, for the next 12 weeks altogether, for the next 11 weeks, I should say, they're going to be doing this draw here every Thursday night. Just trip for two to Florida, just come on down to my apartment, and you can fill out those ballots and stand a chance to win a trip to two from Florida. Right now, we're going to try a little bit of ZZ Top on ya.
Tell me where it hurts.
back when rock was young. This is a bit of Bob Seger. And this is Donald Sargent, a synthesizer guitar.
Yeah.
good night, everybody. This is our last song of the night. We'd like to thank you all for coming down. This might never matter. I'd like to thank the staff and the management for having us here this weekend. It's always a pleasure to play in my apartment. I'd like to thank our sound man back there, Mr. Paul Feeney, for making the sound of as best he can.
Listen.
Which is pretty damn good. And we're going to try a little Brian Adams just to end the night, so have a good time and drive carefully.